Good morning, students. This is Dr. Surajit Roy. Well, first, this is a wet mount specimen of kidney showing a large tumor mass in the upper pole. Size is around 12 into 10 into 8 centimeter. Cut section shows solid cystic areas and with lots of hemorrhage, giving a variegated appearance. Lower pole is comparatively normal. Outer surface shows capsular involvement. So these are the hemorrhagic areas with necrotic foci. So this is a specimen of renal cell carcinoma.